We leave you this Sunday along the chilly Penobscot River in Maine.